714 210th Street over here in Pasadena.
Built in 1977. Nice driveway. Fit about 6 cars here. Cool looking brick and siding. Or actually a stone. I don't even know if this is real. What this stuff is. It's fake. Okay. Alright, classic split four. Here. Stairs up, stairs down. It smells in here. I don't know what happened. It smells like a shit ton of water or pee or something. Textured ceilings. Standard layout here. Here's the backyard. Nice size backyard. Little deck here, nice and fenced. Rectangle. Knock out these walls and just open up the whole thing. What? Crown Royal Vanilla just chilling? God damn. Huh. If I didn't have my own at home. Nah, never. Yeah, it's just knock out the walls and you have living room, dining room, kitchen. Standard. Standard 3-1 up here. Sometimes we make these 2-2s. Bedroom with paneling, drywall ceilings. Turn it back. Is there just one bath in this whole house? I guess bedroom 2, if you want to count as a bedroom. There's no egress window. I guess that's kind of a utility room, but I would find a function for this on it. Outdoor entrance. Backyard. There's a unit. A little bit of cracking right there. And 150 amp.